In this video, we'll examine why firms pursue diversification as a business strategy. The key thing to understand is what differentiation is and its benefits as a business strategy. Diversification occurs when a firm tries to reduce risk by expanding into new markets or by offering a wider range of products. To help you understand better, I'll use a cola manufacturer as an example. The cola manufacturer may find trends make their type of beverage less favorable in the marketplace and may capitalize on other trends such as the need for lower calorie drinks or different flavored beverages. This could lead them to develop low calorie or flavored drinks. They could also expand into producing fruit juices, bottled water, tea, and coffee. Fluctuations in any of these markets may be offset by better performance in other markets. Diversification is likely to be seen in conglomerate integration. The example in the previous video for conglomerate was the Tata Group. The Tata Group has holdings within the automobile manufacturing, beverage, and hotel industries. They have diversified their holdings across these different unrelated industries and are able to benefit from spreading their risk and increasing profits. That wraps up this video on diversification, and you should have a deeper understanding of what it is and how it benefits a firm. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below or email me at EnhanceTuition@gmail.com.